I can't bear this much weight and keep up.
Ipu, Soleno,
Salatka!
Ipu, Soleno,
Salatka!
Is often
this fight count! It will be your last!
Samatka!
goes well. Have you any news to report? Have you made any progress in your efforts to weaken the Valsharess and her followers? You are here. The army of the Valsharess is on the move. They are marching on Lith Myathar. I am glad to hear you say that. It is time to make our final stand. I have been given another vision. A vision of you leading our troops against the Valsharess. You have proven yourself worthy of this honor. Even House Maedhir will follow your orders in the coming battle. We will make preparations all through the night. In the morning, the enemy will arrive and the battle will begin. While we do this, you must rest. We will wake you before the battle.
Vendui, Servicer. I greet you. Are you aware of who I am?
This is Commander Imloth. I have sent this wisp to act as my eyes and ears for the coming battle and to allow me to communicate with you. As the battle progresses, I will report to you any happenings on the battlefield that you need to be aware of so you can direct the troops as you see fit.
Well met.
Make this fight count! It will be your last!
Thank you.
must protect. I have nothing new to report right now.
Did you hear that?
Your modesty is matched only by your courage and skill in battle. But even with all you have done, your task is not yet complete. The enemy drow have pulled out of Lith Maiathar. They may be planning a... Wait. Do you hear that? No. It cannot be.
I didn't think we would make it through, brother.
Hit it!
wireless trade to be true. None of the Valsharess' forces can stand against you.
We must press our advantage before the enemy has time to recover from this defeat. You must lead our forces against the stronghold of the Valsharess and end her evil once and for all. The battle goes well, my friend. With your help, we have been victorious thus far. It is not over yet, however. The Valsharess' fortress lies ahead. We must find a way to storm it if we are to end her tyranny once and for all. Gone?
No.
This cannot be!
Our surfacer friend is with the rebel forces still and has drawn near the fortress. Good. Use your power, Dreadnought Histopolis. Bring the fool to me. I will end this threat to me now, once and for all. I shall prove you wrong, devil. No one stands in my path.
As you desire, great Valsharess.
Again, foolish one. This time in the flesh. Oh, I suppose it might seem that way to you. Before I unleashed Mephistopheles upon those pitiful rebels, I wanted to deal with you first, my guest and my prisoner. But I already have. If you do not believe me, then come. Approach me if you dare. Do you see? The archdevil Mephistopheles has caged you with his power. A power that is mine to command, for I have caged him. He is my hound on a leash, and with him I shall become a goddess. Mephistopheles, I command you to show this fool servicer what true pain is. Bring the wretched creature a slow and agonizing death. I wish to watch and enjoy.
I shall not do as you desire, great Valsharess. Instead, I shall slay your precious red sisters. is dead. You have done well, mortal. Indeed, I was. But there are rules, and even older rules, that I must obey. All of which supersede the bindings the fool drow placed me under. Not that she knew of this. She may have summoned me, but to command me to slay one who is an extension of myself, that was beyond her power. A pity. That would be you, mortal. Ever since you found my relic within the Plane of Shadow, you have been bound to me as it has been bound to you. A most fortuitous event in my eyes. Is that what you call it? The relic is a piece of my own flesh, meant for the leader of my priesthood on this plane. But obviously, it was destined to be found by you instead. Through it, I called you here, confident that your power could challenge even that of the Valsharess. And I was correct. I am always pleased when a gamble turns out well. You think to battle me? My dear mortal, no. Did you not listen to the thing I said? We are bound, you and I. You could no more slay me than I could you. I am free. A great lord of the devils, able to roam amongst the primes and bring suffering to them as I wish. With not a one who possesses the power to stop me. I would begin with you, dear mortal, but since we are bound so closely, that would not be prudent. Instead, I will send you someplace you may not interfere. And the relic, that I will relieve you of for now. I wish you well in hell, mortal. You have proven most useful. Ha 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 ha!